NFT stands for non-fungible tokens.
It's the biggest technology that's ever happened in the history of life, outside of things like fucking fire and like the printing press is the one that I keep going back to. Television, phone, fine, but this is like printing press 10.0.
Contemporary artists should really be looking at this technology. I think it's a huge win for the artist financially and brand reputationally and for its early buyers.
There was no option for them not to use the high market art world infrastructure, a gallery, an auction house. I believe this gives them options.
What people are talking about, art, you've covered the Beeple auction, the $69 million sale and all that, but people are misunderstanding the smart contract and what it can do.
These are smart contract visualization, right? Homes and leases. I can't imagine not every ticket being an NFT in a decade. Once I realized it was this big, I only know one move, all in.
Every person that's watching this right now that is lucky enough to be alive in 15 years will own multiple things digitally.
People are gonna fixate that it's just on collectibles and art, but it's a platform. Everyone's gonna say it that you're just saving a JPEG, just like people fixated that social media was just for kids.
Social currency. It's why Mercedes and Nike matter. It's also how you express yourself.
Everybody I'm looking at right now and behind the camera is literally wearing the clothes they're wearing as a subconscious way to communicate to the world. Everything we do is to communicate with each other as we inherently live more digital. Forget about the metaverse, Ready Player One. We live in the metaverse now. People are in their screens constantly.
I already know, sitting here in 2021, that the public wallet, with all your NFTs in it, will become the next social media. That when Jason hit my radar, are we gonna hire this guy? Just like we looked at his Wikipedia if he had one, LinkedIn if he had one, Instagram if he had one, but in 2027, I'm gonna look at his wallet, and I believe what's in his wallet is a much better indication to who he is than what pictures he decided to PR to the world.
This next 6 to 12 months, greed will take over. Everybody will put out NFTs, people will buy, trade, sell, steal, rip off, try to trick you and do the wallet. There'll be so much happening. It will collapse. There is an absolute guaranteed NFT winter coming.
98% of the projects will go to zero, but it doesn't mean the NFT space is going to zero. It means that the craze of the gold rush, just like internet stock in 99, will get people to make bad short-term decisions. That's gonna create a lot of headlines in 2023, 2024, that NFTs were a fad, NFTs were shit. But then, just like 2004 and 5 with internet, when everybody made fun of people who lost money on internet stocks, the internet rose like a phoenix and ate up our world. I am completely convinced that's gonna happen in the NFT world.
A lot of you right now saying you're never gonna own one, and all of you will. So do with that what you want.